Great morning, Highland.
Today is Friday, December 8th, 2023.
I'm Antonio Head.
And I'm Kevin Curtis.
And welcome to today's edition of the Highland Buzz Network. Attention, if you are submitting information sheets for NHS consideration, please remember that these are due on Friday, December 15th. Signature forms should be turned in to Ms. Jones or Ms. Phillips. Please see them with questions. Attention all sophomores, please don't miss your opportunity to visit the Medina County Career Center with your classmates in January 2024. If you missed the Medina County Career Center presentation, there's still time to sign up. Visitation forms for the field trip are available in your school counselor's office. Reminder, permission slips should be signed by your parent slash guardian and returned to the school counseling office no later than December 21st.
For the first time ever, Highland will be hosting a duel at the school against Benedictine. Our wrestling team will begin at 1 p.m. on December 14th. The entire school is invited to watch our wrestlers beat Benedictine. If you leave the building after midterms, consider coming back to support the team for this unique experience and let Benedictine know that Highland has the best fans and the best spirit.
Hey Highland, first time ever, Highland will be hosting a duel of school against Benedictine.
Duel in the school, what's that?
Duel of the School is a one-day event where you can come down and watch our wrestling team at 1 p.m. next Thursday, December 14th, take on Benedictine in our gymnasium. Even if you leave after exams, you gotta come back. The first 100 students will get a free t-shirt. You gotta be there next Thursday, 1 p.m.
Next Tuesday, December 12th, Book Club will be meeting after school in room B127 until 3:30. We will be having our holiday book exchange, discussing future books, and chowing down on some snacks. Participating in the exchange is not mandatory in order to attend.
HBN wants to welcome a new addition to the announcements, Friday Face-Off. This segment will show popular controversies and what the students of HHS think about them. Now, let's see the first edition of Friday Face-Off.
Starbucks.
Definitely Dunkin'. It's just more like customizable in like a cheaper way.
Starbucks.
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 Dunkin'.
Starbucks.
Starbucks.
Dunkin'.
Dunkin', I guess.
Starbucks.
Dunkin'.
Starbucks.
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 Starbucks. Just like a more variety of drinks.
Dunkin'.
Dunkin'.
Starbucks.
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 We'll be right back.
The holiday movie bracket results are in. Elf beat Home Alone in a nail-biter, winning by 0.4%, because everyone knows the best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear. Christmas Vacation lost their Christmas bonus to The Grinch. The finals are between The Elf and The Grinch.
The holiday whoopee, whatty?
The holiday movie bracket.
Oh, the holiday movie bracket. Make sure you guys check your emails to vote and stay tuned for next week.
Get ready for another amazing week of peanut butter celly. Last week, Mr. Meyer and Mr. Netling won. Stay tuned and vote on the Google form for this week's Sellies to see who will compete in the Peanut Butter Cup at the end of the season.
Welcome back to the second week of Peanut Butter and Selly. This week, we will be having two mega teams go head-to-head to see who has the best recreations of football touchdown celebration. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to fill out the Google form to vote for your favorite team. Also, reach out to any of the HBN staff to get involved in future competitions. Make sure you vote, and as always, it's a great day to be a Hornet.
Do you hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring-ting-tingling too? That's the sound of HHS Holiday Karaoke, spreading hallway holiday cheer for Highland Hornets to hear.
That does it for today's announcements.
Thank you for watching, and remember,
it's a great day to be a Hornet.
That's the sound of HHS Holiday Karaoke, spreading hallway holiday cheer for Highland Hornets to hear. That's clever, but I hate it. Duel at the school. Benedictine? What is that? Is it duel? D-U-E-O. Okay. A wrestling team? Okay. All right. All right. We'll do it again.
Hey, Highland. Oh, I don't. Wait, I forgot. Hey, Highland.
You gotta come back. The first 100 students that come back to this.
Hello, everyone. I'm getting ready for the holidays. Woo!